I've been doing some Mario Maker again. Now, I'm just going to begin by saying I asked a few of you to send me in some of your levels last time, and I only got one from someone by the name of Sweetie Poke. Your time will come. Anyway, last time we were doing super expert levels. So this time I think we'll do expert to see how far we can get. And this time I'm going to be looking at the TV instead of this Wii U controller, once again unscripted. So we'll see how we do this time. I was looking forward to doing a let's play here, but turns out we're still 100 lives, and if I lose all of them, that's it. Now, I was going to do a let's play, but apparently I still don't have all the gadgets and stuff that I need. So, yeah, we're doing this instead. And I'm mucking around, I've lost 2 lives talking. Now, remember the difficulty settings were easy, normal, expert, and super expert. Last time we did super, so if I beat one, I wouldn't say it's a cause for celebration because it's not a super expert one I'm doing. And what's the point of coming up here? Ah, it's a trap! This is fit to be annoying! What? I can't get through the pipe. This was all 100 seconds left! Well, that's the first skip. Marvellous. What have we got here? I bet this is death.
Oh, no.
Yeah, pretty much. I'm still let down because of the no let's play ordeal.
Oh, no.
I'm also playing pretty tired again. This video isn't going particularly amazing. Right, 93 Mario Challenge, here we go. And no more mucking around. I reckon I can beat this one. Ah! Flipping hammer! A what? There was a Yoshi?
Oh no!
That Yoshi's mine. You hid everything from me. You cruel people. Well now, I thought for some reason, I thought they'd be coming back down. I actually beat a level. See? Told you I could do it. But it's not a super expert level. One down, 15 to go. Screw this. Excuse me, French. Sorry, kiddos, for my poor language. I don't need that mushroom. I needed the mushroom. Oh, God. Pop, miss, pop, run along, don't get killed by the Goomba at the pipe, go along here, jump, jump, ah, hold on! Like I said, I'm new to Let's Play, so my commentary is going to be awful, still awful. If I was playing a game I wanted to play, it would have been fine, but no. Get 500 gadgets to get more gadgets to do games. It's such a pain. Oh, that was close. Oh, a flag, a checkpoint flag, would have been nice about there. And I'm gonna lose this level. I can tell that I'm gonna lose it. Such cheer. Oh! What was the. I'm not. Okay. I'm annoyed now. I'm gonna start being focused because I feel like this isn't entertaining enough for you guys. Is this what it's gonna be? Is it coming back? No, it's not. Whoa! There we go. No! I can do that. I can do it! I'd like to see if you lot could do any better than I am doing. Probably better than me at singing. How come I got lucky the first time back? I don't know, not like what it's done. Last time it ended up so much better for me and them. That is what we call a skip. Oh no! I'm dead! This is why it's going to be me just going because I'm just tired.
Oh, no.
I should just delete this video. See, now I'm taking my time. Well, now I know I've got to use the big green shells to get through the grey blocks at Jackville. Let's go! Oh, that's cool. shall be coming through the mountain when she comes. What lyrics? They'll be coming through the mountain! Yeah, I like this music. God's sake. Oh my god! Oh. Stupid placement of bullet bills. Anything to come in? No! No! Oh! Yeah. Expert levels aren't that fun either. This is not entertaining. Gonna jump over these springs and get away and get into the air. Oh my god! Ladies and gentlemen, the worst player of Mario since Luigi. I just got my friend from work called Mark in my ears saying, "He skipped so many! He skipped so many!" We need to make this a little more interesting. So what can I talk about? Games I've considered doing Let's Plays of. How about that? Well, I thought about doing Kirby's Fun Pack. I thought about doing Jak and Daxter on the PS2. I thought about doing the game I was gonna do instead of this! And I'm not gonna name that game, because I'll probably do it, and I want it to be a surprise. Yay! So apparently going off topic helps you win. Right. Let's see if it works this time then. Have you ever tried ravioli? Ravioli is a pasta-based food that has beef inside it. And beef is inside the pasta, and it was a really nice taste when I was younger. I haven't had it for a while. It's a pretty good taste. Oh, a bomb. No, don't talk about the topic. Ravioli was once upon a time one of the few things I used to like with tomato sauce. And yes, I'm one of those people who doesn't like tomato, but I like tomato in stuff. Like pizza or lasagna or what else is tomato in that I like? Ooh. Come on, you guys, list a few. I'm sure there's a few of you out there in the same boat as me. Oh! It must have been because I drew attention to you guys, because technically you're on subject. Do you know? Here we go again, off subject, let's see if it works. Do you guys know who Magica the Spell is in the DuckTales cartoon? She's only the most awesomely underrated character in the DuckTales show. And they're remaking DuckTales soon. There's been a reboot announced and advertised. And I haven't revealed who's going to be the cast member yet, so I'm eager to find out who it is, because she is awesome. She's like a cross between Maleficent, Mad Madam Mim, who she appeared with in a few comic book series, as I happen to know. Oh! And, I describe her as she's a duck who's basically Maleficent with Donald Duck's temper. Oh. Ha ha ha! I'm trapped! No, it was a trap! I knew it was a trap! Admiral Akbar, that's all I can say. Admiral Akbar. On the subject of Star Wars, have you guys seen Rogue One yet? If you haven't, you should, because it is awesome. I remember going to see Force Awakens. Now I'm talking off topic so much I'm forgetting what I'm supposed to be doing. When I saw the advert for Force Awakens, I thought it was cool. And Force Awakens was like an example of nostalgia. You know what I mean? Everyone liked it because of the nostalgia. But Rogue One, I saw the trailer for that, I was like, now that is a Star Wars movie. Well, there is a Han Solo movie coming out. They're filming it. Now, also, more importantly, there's a Boba Fett movie in the works. Well, hopefully, because basically, it was going to be a thing. And, unfortunately, the guy who was going to be directing it directed the recent Fantastic Four. And so apparently that caused a little bit of a few problems in the works of the Boba Fett movie. But apparently on the red carpet, when they were talking about Rogue One, they're like, oh, it's good that we can revisit these characters like Han Solo and Boba Fett. And the fact that he said Boba Fett has left people to speculate that that is going to be a thing. Oh, you were just supposed to wait there. I want another one! Yes! Yes! I actually beat it. Do any of you care? Oh, I nearly beat the world record for that level. Oh well. I'm going to explain that if you beat all these levels, you don't get anything for it except a little character you can make Mario look like in the old levels. Look how many people died down that pit. That's another thing, in case you didn't know, the red X's are where people died doing this level. That's what, three levels now with these traps? I can't moan, I always like pulling them on other people. Farewell, dear Chain Chomp. Let's do it again. Let's see how well I can do. 57 lives and only having 1-4 isn't really a good thing. You can't make that jump, can you? Can you? I don't care. I'm sorry, this level was in the sky. I bet it's not. I bet it's in the water. Oh. Well, they didn't lie. Whee! Boom. No, please, if you guys could leave a few more levels for me to try, I'd like it, because then I could focus on levels you've sent me instead of levels that are random. And I recommend there's a channel called Dashy Games, and he basically does this. Killed by a Goomba. Sad, sad tale of woe. Anyway, I recommend you go watch Dashy Games, he is really funny. Though, for you young ones out there, his language isn't a good thing for you if you care about that sort of thing. So, don't go see it if that's the case. I don't know what I'm talking about now. I can get through. I did, but I got hit. You won't hear me sing. And then I got killed by a plant. No, I didn't. It says go down. I was right to go down. I don't want Goombas killing me, but hey, I'm in the sea, so they might do it to me. I will get the red. Wait! Oh god. I didn't realize you could put more than 5 red coins down. There hasn't been an update with new stuff, has there? Oh, that was actually pretty creepy sounding for a. Actually, I will get in that. This has been pretty fun, actually. I don't want to jinx it, though. Oh, the fish! I'm back at the start? I am back at the start? I missed a coin! I had a feeling of... Oh, it's over there! You know what? I'm sorry! But if I don't get that red coin, then I'm not bothering. But I will try and get the red coin. I just need to get that dry bones fish out of the way. Yes, I got a key! But you know what? I bet it doesn't go to that door at the start, and I fell horribly. I get a feeling it's a bad idea, but I don't want to go through the whole level to get to that red door. Oosh! Yeehaw! I love the Phantom Menace! What? This isn't the video to discuss this, but me and Fresh Powder, if you know of Fresh Powder and what the videos we have are about, we are really friends. Just in case there are any of you who doubted that. Welcome to Super Mario Maker and the Hidden Block! Come on, caterpillar! No! Yosh! Oh, is he gonna... Oh, tell me no. No. Ah, no! Yoshi! Yoshi, you made the thwomp fall. It wasn't my fault, it was Yoshi's. 51 now. And you could say we're nearly a third of the way through with 51 lives. Oh, really? How was everybody's Mother's Day? Are you a mother? If so, you need to explain yourself, because what mother watches Let's Plays? I don't know any mothers who watch Let's Plays. Do you know any mothers who sit around watching Let's Plays? Because legend speaks of the mothers who watch Let's Plays. Oh, I forgot about the red door. Oh, bitches, my god! With money! Don't tease me with money! Money, money, money. It's so funny. Except when you die. Here. I don't know. Why am I in a singing mood? I can do this. Compared to the other levels, that was easy. Give me some more like that. That was actually a fun level. That was worth putting on YouTube. Right? Do you like these videos? I need feedback, guys! Do I keep going? Fragile world, eh? Yay! Giant Mario! I haven't actually got the Venus yet. Yeah, smash! Smash everything!